Today, I would like to present a story entitled Be Careful What You Plant. And